Malaysia emerging for this crucial group game here. The tournament still in its relative infancy. It is already developing into quite a spectacle, and that, of course, is what you expect from this, the greatest of all the tournaments. It's been terrific stuff so far. So let us hope the trend continues here. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. And so we stand for the anthems. Down the gauntlet with that anthem, now to match it. Vietnam have opted for a 4-5-1 formation, it appears, Jim.
Well, it's a formation, Peter, that lends itself to good possession and control in midfield because you've got the numbers there, a higher concentration. Backing that up with enough attacking dynamism is down to managers who want to get at teams. It can be used in cautious terms too, but certainly if you want to advance a little quicker and you have that attitude, then can be very positive about this team.
So we're up and running. Puts it in gently.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
To get it forward quickly.
Has a pop! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping. That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried there.
Forward it goes. What a ball this has turned out to be.
Certainly caught him there. It's a free kick.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
He's been lenient here. Yeah, he'll get too many more chances. He's having a go.
Perhaps momentary, and it's played forward, back into the middle.
Small, who's going to get there? He's making good use of his strength there. Has a pop! Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
That's the way you go about things if you want to qualify. It's superb.
Has a hit! Oh, it's there!
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you'll take back again.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
That's offside. Yes, it is.
Oh, some tackle that. Halfway through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. Well, they can break here.
He's got options out wide.
He's got away.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Looking to break out here. Chip through.
Shapes to shoot! It's in! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning record.
Played in two. No doubt he's hungry for more.
Themselves into the lead.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back of it.
Battles to win it back. Hoists it forward. Neatly flicked on. Here's a corner.
Thank you.
and he's there to cut it out. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Shoots! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Good take, and he's had a look. We've reached half time. Oh, what a comeback. Certainly, I didn't see that coming, nor I think did many in this crowd. So, there was the first half.
Well, Peter, I'm just thinking of the best way to describe that. Frantic, frenzied. It was unmissable and it was irresistible. Forget about the analysis on this one, just enjoy it.
Malaysia head into the half-time break with a narrow advantage. It is 2-1. That's the first half.